last time. No. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling...
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo? Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches! And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people. Damn right.
We need a good titty movie.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do!
Why are we watching TV with our full costume on?
Because I get the feeling someone is watching us.
Quality time watching TV with me, myself, and myself.
Yeah, thanks for spending time with us.
You know, time apart could really help this relationship. Just say...
Click!
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket! You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you. I wonder what's in here. I'm not really hungry, but all right. Huh. Really didn't think this mask... Bitches. Damn it.
Yeah, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? Ah, you last second schmucks.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Ah, smells like victory.
What's this? Okay, let's see here. Good.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Banana!
Boing.
Wahoo!
Boing.
Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Boing.
Banana!
Wahoo! Boing.
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 Wahoo!
Boing.
Boing.
Banana!
Boing.
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 Banana!
Wahoo!
Boing.
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 Banana! Wahoo!
Boing.
Banana!
Wahoo!
Boing.
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 Banana!
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cooler. To make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump. If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. Try mantling up this ledge.
I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
Come on, let's get him! Prisoner! You! You are on private property! Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will use lethal force!
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond! I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Ah, we're getting paid to off some billionaire douche knob.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. Has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were. Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. Coming over. Suck your dragon!
Alert! We are locking elevator access now. Troops should...
Give me that! Listen, you little bastard moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot their clown!
I am not a clown, sir!
Move, I got your back!
Oh my God, you're blind!
When I'm talking to you.
I can still smell you.
Don't
do that again.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now! Troops should...
Give me that! Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope for this.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know! Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot their clown!
I am not a clown, sir! I hate waiting. Recharge faster! I'm back!
If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch.
Over there, open fire! Good hit!
I hate cooldowns.
Oh, shit!
I need theme music.
Yeah, something like that.
Nope, wrong way.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. innuendo, forget.
Wrong way again, strike two.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Ooh, scary. I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Here we go again!
Let's try something a little fancy.
The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Hey, stay sharp! We got company!
Hey, maybe do it slower next time.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it.
I'm actually gonna need that back.
Slide. Should have used the fire. Oh, that sounded like bone.
Do you not bleed?
Open elevator. That's more like it. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Eureka! I'll shoot out the window! Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it.
Bounce house is still pumped up.
Of course it is.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
No, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sexpot Mercenary.
Story at 11.
Where is he? Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Imbeciles, or kill him!
See how awesome I am!
Heads up, they're dropping in from the catwalks.
Oh shit, just got real! He vanished! Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Target acquired. Closing.
I aim because I care.
Guys,
some slack, Chansey. You tried their best. I know I said just a tip, but come on. Because that would have taken most people's head.
All right, I'm on him.
Who dares summon the master of glib, the deliverer of one-liners, and the shogun of...
You think I'm afraid of a mercenary? I work in television!
Cha-ching!
Didn't you send me an audition tape once? And didn't it suck ass?
Where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Wow! I can see my house from here!
Hey, Deadpool!
Someone could get hurt on this thing.
With that?
Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military grade whirly bird.
Hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! I can't kill that chopper with my guns. Instead...
Yet.
I can still smell you, Deadpool.
I deserved better.
I want him dead. Get Sharkbone off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
I hate cooldowns.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, juicy! Spin around, fly boy! We got heat on our left! It's so loud I can barely hear myself think! I was thinking the same thing! What? Sure. Woo! We
fly.
Well, it is good to have dreams.
Dreams, yes. Delusions?
No!
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy up.
The man of the hour, Senor Chance Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My planet room is Deadpool.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Meet my personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, damn it. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said.
I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Need something. Salt? Nah! Bear trap!
Remember, you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks.
Vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Sure you can! You're insane!
It's not as insane as you think.
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
What the?
a man. You see all that?
Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want.
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games.
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, look, it's a boner over here.
You said boner.
Welcome to Loserville. Population, you. If you don't use that momentum, I swear I'm gonna kill myself. What the fuck? Love the color palette in here. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
That's right. Use the quad.
Poppy.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew
Wait.
All the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. Propeller and leave you in a motel room in Dubuque? What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. No money. Oh, was that your alone time hand? Sorry about that. Slide. Should have used the 5-iron.
You just don't know when to quit.
He's up above us.
He won't stop. You're a marauder. Make a stand.
Handle this.
These guys sure can... take a pound.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
That's all you've got?
You are so uninvited to my birthday party!
Don't get me to Mr. Sinister. It's not my ass on the line.
Man up, pussy!
Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your pec. Your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man. We'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Yeah. Get in there, you idiot! Clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's stop impressive.
Talking, you puppet.
Thank you.
doctor take a look at that.
Is this your idea of course?
Come on, baby. We can still work this out.
You disgust me.
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! Yeah, I'll just hang here for a while. Feels fine. Get the pipe and all. Dick. No, please, take your time. No, I'm just kidding.
Almost there.
Not do that again, okay? Hey. No more sewers, High Moon. Oh, come on, guys. Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy.
Oh, clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
This floor is filthy.
Going to vomit. I don't feel so good.
A cutting edge of awesome!
You think so fast. Woozy.
Guys are ugly.
Dummy, you're...
You're gonna want to... who the hell were they supposed to be? Woozy. We're doing it anyway.
Oh.
Holy shit, can this thing move any slower? Really? You think one guy is gonna stop me? Deserved better.
This isn't going to end well.
Wow, he just blew right up.
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
Shit, there goes our contract money.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
cell. Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd he dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from...
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird.
No goddamn way.
Whoa! Get full, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Kill all the X-Men!
Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh, are they dead? Screw the X-Men!
What?
Wow, is that a sentinel?
Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly sudden.
My camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up. Oh!
Holy shit, that guy is good.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops? That can't be efficient.
You picked the wrong time to get tough, tons of fun.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Where are we anyway?
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare. People that want us dead. Game, Deadpool, we're headed in the right direction. Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's heads clean off. Wow, he had a lot of guts.
What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely.
I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... Which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
How does that work? Where does that expression come from? Doesn't make any sense.
Make it stop.
Life doesn't make sense. No way, you know, look at me, your first world. Happy go lucky guy. Through tears of sorrow. Tears of physical something. So sad, sad. I was hoping you would kill the boy. Not again. Kill my boy.
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted, naked fan lady, we're on our way!
Give me some cover!
Let's get him!
I know I said just the tip.
Weakling!
Time to die! Think again! Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured? Yeah, great. Awesome! A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy a few place settings next Christmas.
Take it, shot!
Sharp, right? I was bored anyway.
Get your blade back!
You all busted with that? Like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured. A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy a few place settings next Christmas. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Come on!
bar where I kick your ass.
Two of these assholes?
The head's under work.